Good morning, Ridgeline,
and welcome to RHS News.
Messing with my pride, thinking anytime you could just get up and go. Then I realize what that is love if you're in complete control.
The hopeful tip of the week is to do something you're good at.
It boosts your self-esteem and lowers stress levels. Ridgeline students, you get $1 off at the Antics Improv Show at 7:30 tomorrow, somewhere in Logan. If you want to figure out where it is, I would probably look it up.
There's a softball golf tournament at Logan River at 2 o'clock. Juniors and seniors, don't forget to register for your concurrent enrollment classes. Today's the last day, and if you don't do it, you're going to get $100 added to every class, so do it now.
And if you don't pay for it, it's another $15 fee, so get that done.
Make sure to do both of those things.
There is a marching band competition in Harriman at 5.
Homecoming week is coming up, which means you guys need to dress up each day. Monday, we have Maui Monday, so make sure to pull up in your Maui wear.
Also, what was the other part? I don't even remember. Oh! Check out RHS Hawks on Instagram for more information about homecoming week.
Lunch today is potato wedges
with
chicken tenders.
Chicken tenders.
It's chicken tenders with potato wedges or a corn dog with chips or pizza.
Have an amazing day, Ridgeline.